dummies, I'm back!
Welcome back.
Cops. I'm back!
Welcome back, Caitlin.
Welcome back.
Don't call us a comeback. I've been here for years. It's the Mr. Ski Mask show with your host, Mr. Ski Mask. And I got three beautiful co-host testicles here. We got Tapamazon.
I like the same shade of pinky.
All right, that's Tapamazon. You can introduce yourself.
Tay?
And there's the Mama Canucks. There's the prettiest co-hostess testist of them all.
He's charming.
Mask Mask 3000. But I'm going to call you Caitlin.
No, that's not my name.
Caitlin. Everybody's Caitlin. We are all Caitlin.
Caitlin
Everybody's
masks.
Caitlin today. Hey, Mask Mask 3000. Yep. Throw this on.
Oh, is this my gender reassignment shot?
Yeah, that's from the Whig Party. The old political party that used to be the Democrats. Then they became the Republicrats. Then they became the ski party?
I look like Donald Trump.
Donald Chump! Donald Chump! Oh, I got me a happening new headpiece. Oh, look at that.
You look like Mama from Mama's Family.
Oh, good Lord.
I love that show.
You're Mama. Like Mama Nuts.
My gums and stuff. I'm smiling.
There we go.
Like Vicky
you notice
Lawrence.
How Vicky Lawrence now looks like Mama in real life?
I'm
so old.
I'm Sticky
I look
Lawrence.
Like Vicky Lawrence.
Sticky! Sticky Lawrence!
Sticky Lawrence.
Go shoot some of that sticky icky icky like the Snoop Lion talks about shooting the sticky icky icky. And I heard that someone said that he disrespected the Caitlin. Alright. Hey.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
Move your phone. Give me the game, and I need the button, and I need the girly books.
A weem away, a weem away, a weem away.
Then why were they over here?
Snoop Lion sleeps tonight.
A weem away, a weem away.
They're over there because I don't need that yet.
My weenie sweat, my weenie sweat.
I was away.
My weenie sweat, my weenie sweat. My weenie sweat, my weenie sweat. My weenie sweat.
You were away. Anchors away.
Hey,
anchors
dummy.
Away.
Close up on this. We're going to talk about the issues of the day. While I was gone, there's a local high school, because it's a big story around this farm town. The local high school.
The Lancaster
Washington Redskins changed their name from the Lancaster Washington Redskins to, they became the, like, this great... Great game. Look at this, girlies. Mm-hmm. Come on, check
girlies.
This out.
Look at all the options
before
for you.
Zoom in on the title here, the orange part.
And they all
what shall I be?
Subservient to
the exciting
man.
Game of career girls.
Yep. I can do
anything. She's wearing
anything.
An offensive pants suit. I said the P-S
career
word.
Girls.
That career girl.
She's got an offending maxi skirt. She's got a globe.
How dare she?
This one is dressed nice, though. The flight attendant. That's like how Caitlin would dress. Stylish and conservative.
Next to her.
Most flight attendants are gay men now.
Oh, really?
I
hope they dress like this.
They probably could because apparently you can't be a flight attendant if you're like 20 pounds overweight. They don't want you.
Yeah, I heard.
Look at this.
I heard that TNCWA stands for tranny.
Says, what shall I be? Okay, now there's lots of options open today. Open, like,
yes.
Gaping wound of viewer.
Caitlin is kicking down doors.
All right, here we go. All right. Now, I am going to show you some nice things. You can be whatever you want to be. You know what this is? Look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
It's a vertical smile.
Yeah, birth control.
It's a vertical smile. Now, anyone can have a vertical smile.
I used to play with that.
Inside,
one of those.
Inside out. Doc, you turn it inside out and make it round.
Genitals
inside out.
Me,
Doc, you turn it inside out and make it round. Yeah, you're gonna make it round. Oh yeah,
that's very chic of you.
Very chic. Like, you know who's really chic? Hank Rollins. There he is. Look. Hank Rollins has some long hair. Everybody's Caitlin. Hank Rollins is Caitlin. Shouts out, that's a compliment.
I like everyone's Caitlin is the same.
All right. Everybody's Caitlin, just like we're all Greg. All right.
Yep.
Shouts out.
Sweating like Greg Nixon.
All right. There was a song on the Black Flag album, Loose Nut, called, I'll be back in just a little while. As soon as I get some vertical smile, and I just showed the vertical smile. All right, here we go. Black Flag prophesied what was to happen to with the Caitlin. The Bruce Springsteen Jenner became the Caitlin Jenner. You see, my war. He was at war with his loose nuts. And they asked a rhetorical question. Who's got the 10.5? Well,
someone doesn't anymore.
Caitlin don't have the 10.5 anymore.
I don't like that. That's
the doctor
impaled.
Has the 10.5.
Oh, yeah? Look at these.
That is big.
Your shoes are
They're in a bag! I got a bag! We gotta empty the
nut.
Bag!
Shoes.
We gotta get the balls!
You gotta loosen your nut.
We got the balls from the bag! You take the balls from the bag and you mix it with a lime and a coconut. You know that song by Henry Nilsson?
Coconut. Yes. Henry Rollins, Nilsson.
I don't know what happens. I think you drink it out.
You drink it all.
You drink the brine from the coconuts. Choke it all down.
Jofa?
We got rid of the coconuts because they were too small for... Where'd the coconut bra go?
It sounds like a Jimmy Buffett song.
She's got the nuts.
Jimmy Old Country Buffett!
Yes.
The Old Country Buffett.
All right. Now, show me... Give me that magazine. That's magazines there.
There's some
all
coconuts.
Of them. And the record.
These are really tiny.
All right, everybody.
If you use them properly.
Lancaster's team... is now
Lamecaster
Caitlin's instead of the Lamecaster Washington Redskins.
They changed their name.
Yeah.
Changed.
Look at close up on this. What's it say on the cover?
He is finally happy. I should say she. Is finally
Maybe
happy.
That's what I need to do.
I need to be happy.
Pull out. All right.
I don't like when you pull out. Not you.
Walk that's a mile in her shoes. Do it.
It's summertime.
Summertime.
Plumber time, plumber time, plum, plum, plumber time, plumber time, plumber time, plum, plum, plumber time! Ah! You take the plumbing and you turn it inside out! You take the plumbing and then you shout! And nothing comes out! Plumber time, plumber time, plum, plum, plumber time!
Hey!
What?
Yes.
I was hanging to your song.
Oh!
Hey,
you're not riding a horse,
hey,
you're just banging a bunch of coconuts together.
The village people.
Look
sounds
at,
like Mr. Ed's here.
Show the village people. Close up. What are the village people doing? What's it say up here? Close up on that.
Cruising.
They're cruising.
Cruising.
On a Sunday afternoon.
And also, they are sleazy.
It's not a 5 o'clock in the morning yet. It's
not easy being
in the cover.
Yes. Did you guys know that? Look at this. What's on this cover?
The village people.
They can't stop the
close up. Zoom in. Zoom in like it's the money shot.
Yes. Richard.
Zoom in on the penetration.
Someone on there. Who's behind
you? Richard, got breastfeeding pictures.
Zoom in, dude. There they are. Village people. The village people. Village people, you can't
people.
Stop the Caitlin. Nobody can stop the Caitlin.
We're all peoples.
Even in that picture, he's not the most masculine.
Look what
we
it's,
are all people.
That's oh yes he is. He's very man.
We are.
I would say the most masculine are David Scarhodo
so
and Glenn Hughes.
look, that's not, David
we're
Scarhodo. Well, let's look at the centerfold. Was there penetration in the centerfold?
If we were, David Scarhodo do construction
if we were
work
house cats,
on Caitlin?
That'd be easier.
No, we wouldn't.
Look who's in Can't Stop the Music. What's it say? Village people?
Jenner Steve.
Valerie Perrine? Caitlin Jenner? Steve Guttenberg?
He invented the
He's going to nut
press.
In your gut? And who is... I can't read that last name because my glasses are foggy because I'm all steamed up.
Paul Rudd.
I'm getting all hot from looking at the hot village people.
Hot and bothered.
We're yes. Victor Willis.
But does that mean that... Can Caitlin stay at the YMCA or does she have to go to the YWCA?
Oh, we might need to ask the Boy Scouts.
He has to go to the YTCA.
Yeah.
No, you know what the YWCA is named after?
What bathroom can...
Why don't you entertain the people while I look for what I'm talking about up here? Well, come on, you can do it. There's
really
nothing to it.
Oh. Us into anything.
Yeah.
You didn't give us a topic.
How about
you were just ranting
the
bathroom
and then you
she
just
wants.
Went off.
How about
that's my answer.
Dubia.
Any bathroom.
Dubia.
Any bathroom she wants. Yeah.
The YWCA is named after
I've
W.
I've used the bathroom because I had
the
fucking
W.
And
we all have.
Behind you.
Yeah, whatever.
And we're accepted by the men when we go on.
No, sometimes they were like, what the fuck are you doing in here? I was like, screw you, I gotta pee.
Do you think she'll be recognized after everything is done and it'll be like she'll get special treatment because of who she is?
Special treatment, like the Special Olympics
sure,
like Obama's
sure.
bowling?
So she can go in any bathroom. Yet, can
someone who's poor
look,
and
look
in transition isn't going to have that problem.
Yeah. I got
true.
Obama.
True.
Obama prophesized the change that
also
would
she makes
become.
She's very
change,
pretty.
Yes, hope
yeah.
for change.
Yes.
Not
Jenna
everybody's
was
super
hoping
bad.
For a change.
Yes,
and
change.
Obama
you got
prophesized it and.
Andy Warhol did his official, let's see, official presidential portrait by the Andy Warhol. The Andy Warhol. The Andy Warhol. The Andy Warhol painted this. This is the official presidential portrait painted by Andy Warhol. Yes, it is.
Wow, he came back from the grave to do that.
Yes, the 45 grave.
Pee on it.
Let's pee on it.
Andy Warhol came back. Zombie Warhol.
8 years of fame.
I can't pee on that tonight. Maybe next time. Because I have to pee in the bucket
speaking
tonight.
Speaking of peeing.
Where's your
speaking of peeing,
Kool-Aid pitcher?
Pam,
it's upstairs.
Don't
I
you
got something.
Have something
speaking of peeing,
to pee into?
Look wait, what I got.
I do.
I've got something for you to pee in also.
That would be awesome.
Yes. That's all. That would go right in your pee jar.
Pee, 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 pee.
If you
sip,
if
sip,
afterwards,
sip, sip,
pee,
afterwards
like
I could use it to get the coolant into my
pee,
cool
pee,
it into my car
pee,
that
pee,
I can't get in. Body.
This is like multifunctional.
Yeah, I could use that
pee,
to get
pee,
the coolant in my car that I couldn't get in earlier.
You can use it as a catheter.
Well, that's, yeah.
Yes. Magic catheter.
Don't get an erection
my new,
while
that's my new psychedelic
catheter.
Band. We're playing in a moldy basement on the west side where you will get Legionnaires' disease if you come to see us.
I'm lactating!
You can defend yourself for that.
Give me
look
a
out!
Cup. You can give yourself a blowjob.
What? I heard something exciting.
You might get trench foot when you go to a basement show.
Something exciting.
One of my labias.
You got four of those, right?
Four labias.
Wobbly labia. This is.
Look what we got here.
Oh, what are those?
That's, oh, ooh, is that sorry. The new Annie Leibovitz cover?
Caitlin. Caitlin.
Caitlin.
She's got shoulders that's, like you.
That's one. No. Like me?
Someone okay. else is wearing the striped shirt.
This is Korean Caitlin.
Oh.
Oh. Is her last name Park? Yes.
Very pretty. Very fetching.
Very pretty.
Very fetching.
We've got Japanese Caitlin.
Wait a minute. Hold up Korean Caitlin.
This okay, Korean Caitlin.
Domo arigato, Mrs. Robato.
That's Korean. This is Japanese.
Next to each other.
All right.
I think it's the same model. That is totally
they are not.
No.
Korean.
One's Korean, one's Japanese.
Women look very different.
That's very racist.
Then
they do not look the same.
Look at teeth. Look at that's
what the hell is wrong with you, Mama Nuts?
Look at the teeth.
We've
look
got
at the teeth.
Chinese Caitlin.
That's what I scientists say.
That's the same
look
one
at the teeth.
Too.
No, it isn't.
The same.
They're all different.
But they all
yet
went to the same
Caitlin.
Doctor
pink
for
the
reassignment
inside.
Surgery.
We take you Thailand, make you ladyboy.
Yes.
Make many, many men very pleasure.
For $5.
Give you pleasure. How about this one?
Oh.
Looks like my friend Pia. Is it Thai?
Could be.
Oh.
Thai
oh
peanut sauce.
That's Chinese writing, though. You gotta know what, that your Asian alphabets and characters are different, and you can tell which one is which. That's Japanese.
Are you going to give that to your boss to read?
Actually, that doesn't look Japanese.
I need my DOD pedal.
It's Korean.
Roland.
I need my roommate here to read these. You right. can read all them.
It's one after 10.5 inches.
Can't stop the
two
music.
And a half inches
can't stop the gender
impaled.
Reassignment
that's,
surgery.
That's too big. Yeah.
Look at this.
That's that, yes, yeah, so that's instant urinary tract infection
that,
as well.
And that's just
yeah.
impaling. That's ouch. Not even
what are you talking about
ouch.
Now?
Nothing.
They're talking about the Auto Repair College.
Yes.
UTI.
Exactly.
Auto-erotic repair?
I
speaking of auto-erotic, do you got any videos to show to bust this up?
I've got tons of videos.
Well, let's show this. Here's a great video. Close up on this, cameraman.
Can't stop the music.
Look at that.
Can't stop.
Look who's up in the corner there. Who's in the corner?
Maybe I'll stop.
He's coming out. He wants the world to know.
And
who does it star again? What's it say?
I don't think you can.
Read that, mask. My glasses are fogged up from getting excited.
Paul Rudd and Johann Gutenberg.
Yes, and who else?
Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce Springsteen. Caitlyn Jenner. And the Village People. Since we can't stop the music, hey, Pamazon, you got a video clip?
I've got tons of video clips.
Well, let's show one of your video clips.
All right, let's show a video clip.
Can't
video
stop the Cassiophonics.
Video clip.
Make it
video
so. Clip. We'll be back with more relevant discussions on the social issues of today. Like the youth of today, Nailed to the X, shouts out to Josh Smith.
Now?
He is the future of comedy.
Now?
How about now?
Now?
Shouts out.
Like the home is the future?
Yes, like the home is the future. Home is the future to the child of the man, like the moody blue balls.
Going, okay. Yeah.
But, you know, maybe Caitlyn Jenner, maybe. Don't have to have them moody blue balls no more. Those offending appendages have been hopefully done away with in a right, proper fashion.
Is he
queen of the left, people. Fashion.
Is he too
cut to the right,
furious.
Fashion.
Yeah.
We are the castration squad. We're coming to town. Beep, beep, beep.
Dolly for Susie.
There's a brand new dance they do with the funky monkey.
What?
Why am I just shoot up things that are thick and chunky?
I'm just a nitwit. You can't fire me. I quit. Why don't I fit in?
Take this job and
underneath there, grab a stick and a hole, and we'll show you why you don't fit in. Underneath Mask's chair. We got a toy there.
Oh.
It's called Poles and Holes.
Oh.
Is this the goon squad that's coming to town?
That is. Look.
Beep, beep.
You can. Look, grab one of those and we'll illustrate Caitlyn Jenner and explain it really simple for the simple minds that watch my show, not the good band. All right.
Jim Kerr?
Give me the pole. That's a pole.
Pole smoker?
It's not a pole like on my shirt, like from Polonia.
Like you're a pole?
Yes. Give me a hole. Give me a hole.
Like mama's a hole?
You can't defeat a hole.
Somehow they take the pole and they turn it into a hole.
You can't.
Can you see the
Courtney
hole?
Love?
Maybe this hole looks better because it's more easier to see.
When I wake up.
It's in the MacDonald color. And then when you have your pole turned into a hole, then your hole can accept another pole.
Caitlin's got the best of both worlds, like Van Hagar.
Yes, best of both worlds. Like vertical smiley Cyrus. Hannah Montana's barbecue grill on Niagara Falls Boulevard. It went out of business. Easily. Oh, what's a good thing?
Yeah,
that's a good thing. Oh,
All
right, let's show the video. Well, I do this and get off, and then we'll be back.
Clap.
How about clap?
Clap.
It's climax.
Clap.
Oh!
two, one.
That was real nice. That was some of that music. That you hear in the kind of bars that me and the Mask Mask 3000 like to frequent when we meet up and hook up with sweet people we meet on Grindr.
All the single ladies, all the single ladies.
Grindr looking ladies. For meat. Grindr wants
all
you to eat.
All the single ladies. And mans.
If you liked it, you should have put a...
Put your hands up.
Penis
put your hands
on
up.
It.
Put your hands up.
Put your hands up as a stick up.
If you want, then you should have put a cock ring on it.
The stick up.
If you want, then you should put a...
Good place for a stick up. Phil Spector.
Phil Spector?
Phil Spector. Good place for a stick up. Hey, what's going on, Mr. Intern? Are we taping? Look at this. I got over here.
What you got?
I got something real nice. This
what
is
what you got. What you
no
really,
longer
really got?
Have to be prisoner to male sports gender stereotypes. Close up on this. Close up on this. Look, you, like Bo Jackson, can know retirement. You can put down your bat. Put down your bat. And over here, get with this, not that. Grow your hair long, wear a thong, and a smart mini dress. Yes.
Ooh.
Now you have options open to you thanks to everyone. Now can be Caitlin. It's going to be a world of
Caitlin. Which is awesome.
Not just a lamecaster. Look, you can listen to these great records.
Mm.
Close up on this. What's this one called, Pamazon?
How you can be lovelier.
That's right. Viewer, you can be lovelier like Caitlin. Much lovelier. Okay.
She was very lovely in that photo shoot.
Look at here. We got Bo Jackson. He's the only starting lineup figure I have here right now. But he knew retirement. And you two can retire from your assigned gender role. And you can put down the bat. And
Bo
you can be fabulous
sports.
Like that.
Bo played two sports like Bruce and Caitlin played two genders.
Yes, exactly.
Like my two dads. One's mom, one's a dad. He fills both roles. Like mom, dad.
Got to fill both holes. Three holes. No waiting.
Three holes a crowd. Three more holes.
Three's company. Check this out. Can you get
too
a close-up on
options.
Her? Closer, upper. There we go. You can be fabulous.
Too close
like,
for comfort.
Look, let's put down your baseball bat. Get yourself a nice dress. And you can be like, she's got a great name. Can you zoom in on the name in the green? Can you read that? Little Miss
High.
Candy Stripes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can be like Little Miss Candy Stripes there.
Like that movie with Alan Arkin?
No, who's Alan Arkin?
Yeah. he's an actor.
He's in lots of movies.
Lots of movies. Movies
are they
all
Dark
over.
Brothers
like
movies?
Porky's.
Oh. No. You have a choice.
You have Porky's.
There's some choice. You have a uniform choice. You can wear this uniform. Look at this. Check this one up.
Zoom in. You turn that upside down.
What is that
upside down.
Boy, you turn me inside out.
Why don't you flip
round
it?
And round.
Here's the next one.
Upside down, turn me. You're giving love
giving
instinctively.
Glove and,
what the heck is that supposed to be?
She's got a bundle of joy. That's a Virgin Mary, and she's dressed all in white. It's a
no,
nice day for a white
the
wedding.
The purple and yellow person. What is she?
That looks like a Russian Orthodox priest.
Yeah,
it is. You can be a Russian Orthodox priest. Claire. Oh, here we go.
Claire?
That's a good one right there. Viewer's dad. Pretty,
it's
pretty
ballerina.
Ballerina.
Like two inches.
Oh, what do we got here? She's got a globe because she goes around the world, you know. She knows 99 positions. Sex.
She's
maniac. 99 positions go around the world. Where the hell is Rock Nuts?
I don't know. Nuts.
Nuts.
Look at this
nuts.
One. Hopefully none of these people have their nuts anymore.
Doubtful.
That's a nice suit.
Those nuts
red
gotta
suit.
Go. They are the source
like
of all misery and trouble.
They're the source of a lot
go.
Of trouble for sure.
Yeah, now you have the choice.
At
you don't
least
have to
she's
be...
not wearing trousers.
Yes, you do not have to be encumbered and imprisoned by trousers no more.
Trouser bouncers.
And baseball bats. You can put down your baseball bats and you can get with this or you can get with that.
And you can do this and you
baseball
can do
bats.
This is where it's
like,
at.
Like
this is where it's at. The lame caster Caitlin's. Everybody's Caitlin.
Baseball bats.
Oh, Caitlin's everywhere.
Is that the Bruce Jenner action figure?
How too.
I have the Bruce Jenner action figure right here. Caitlin.
Zoom in.
Oh, hmm.
Here, you want to play with Caitlin? Pamazon.
Oh, yes. She's That is a very short dress.
And I got Kanye
seem...
right here.
Kanye?
I don't know.
Kanye looks a lot like Mr. T.
I'm going to have to interrupt your gender reassignment surgery because I need to speak right now. I want my own. I'm Kanye. I'm a genius.
He's a genius. Get Tay-Tay. Where's Tay-Tay? She's underneath the girl talk.
Oh, Bruce Jenner can finally play this game now.
Oh, girl talk?
This is the mascot that lost. This is the Red Hawks. The Lamecaster Red Hawks lost out to the Lamecaster.
If you could change one thing about the way you look, what would it be?
It's Tay-Tay.
Turn on the radio and lip sync to the first song you hear.
Oh, lip sync to Tay-Tay.
Blindfolded in 1 minute, lace and tie a sneaker.
Girl talk like that good band that Stephanie Tanner was in on Full House.
Oh.
What's the craziest thing you've ever done?
This TV show? Last week?
Tell a secret to another player.
Girl talk.
What do you hope to be in the future?
99 lies. We're going to ruin your life.
A nurse? A stewardess?
Put an ice cube down your shirt and let him out.
A teacher? A model? A dancer? These important and popular career choices
maniac.
Represent only a fraction
wiggle.
Of the job opportunities open to you.
Let me deep
today,
inside.
Caitlin can be found doing anything from performing surgery. Hopefully it's that special surgery, that reassignment surgery, that archaeectomy that has to be the way it should be.
This show is unfocused.
Designing spaceships to go to planet Kolob.
As opposed to the other shows that are incredibly focused.
Wasn't this my bridal shower?
This is your bridal shower.
Genital reassignment.
You're
going
to get married to Bubba. When Bubba gets out of the pen, for your behind, he has a yen.
Is Bubba going to become Brenda?
He's going to do it again and again. And again and again. And again.
Turn.
Okay.
Maybe you would make a better palm pilot than a stewardess or a better photographer than a model.
Jesus is my palm pilot.
Remember that what you will be in the future depends only on what you want to be.
Pam's going to play girl talk.
Given your love
she can only play
of
by herself.
Blank,